Let me even say that taking this forward, what we are doing today will add value to what the present administration of President Muhammad Buhari is trying to do. And I think that is what Kabir Alake mentioned. And I think even all our KBCs, they spoke in the same vein. Kabir Soni, Kabir Si, Ukapaiye, and Kabir Zulu, all of them agreed that the era of free money is over and that we should diversify our economy, and that one veritable and potent tool for diversification of our economy will be our culture and tourism. For us in Ogun State, we are going to walk our talk, and I'm happy that Professor Wole Soyinka mentioned it. This is Ogun State. Without sounding immodest, we know we have many of these tourist sites, many of these our culture, that we can, with what we are doing, begin to export, even first within the African continent and indeed the whole world. Prominent among Nigerian drums are gongon, which is the talking drum, gbedu, omele, shekere, shaworoide, agogo, igbin, ekwe silt, ogene gong, igba cylinder drum, udu, pottery drum. There are several of these drums. Indeed, we have seen some of them on display tonight. Suffice to say that some of these drums are attached to certain deities. As Bata drum is peculiar to Shango deity, gongon is identified with Egungun festival, shekere is to Obatala, and agogo is to Ifa. Some of the known drums in Africa also include, but not limited to, tabla, bongos, damaru, dombek, balafong, sansa, lute, and most populous, djembe. We have seen the performance of our brothers and sisters from Togo, from Republic of Benin, and I know that you will know that the drums they brought here are some of those that we have mentioned. Distinguished Nigerians, our African brothers and sisters, and all other citizens of the world here present, we are here today to celebrate and promote our cultural heritage by exhibiting the rich culture in drums, drumming, and dancing, peculiar to all of us as a continent, and to all our distinguished guests. If there's anything to hold family from this festival, it is the need for cultural renaissance in our different localities. It will be of interest to note that any country that does not want to go into extinction must not forget its cultural roots, as tradition and culture go a long way in determining the greatness of a nation, especially its social, economic, and political development. In Ogun State, our policy on culture and tourism has been carefully designed to preserve, maintain, and protect our culture and heritage. This we have continued to pursue with great zeal and determination. We are known for notable various festivals, such as the Lishabi Festival, peculiar to the Egbas, the Ojudioba Festival, common with the Jebus, while the Orono Festival is common with the Yewas, which are the pride of our dear states. More so, our tourist sites have been receiving needed attention over the years. Some of this includes the Orugmo Rock Tourist Complex in Abeokuta, which has been listed as one of the World Heritage Sites by the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, UNESCO. There are several other ones: the Yemoji National Swimming Pool near Ijebu-Ode, the Birikisu Osugbo Shrine Okeri via Ijebu-Ode, the Onion Dam in Abeokuta, the Iwokun Boat Regatta and at Ebutioni in Ogun Waterside, the Madam Tinubu Shrine in Abeokuta, the Area J4 Forest Reserve, Tongeji Island, Oshoro Springwater in Imeko, Centenary Hall in Aki Abeokuta, our Kampala Market here in Abeokuta, Abeokuta Golf Resort, and lately, Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library, and many more. Before you depart from Abeokuta to your different destinations, I enjoin you not only to take advantage of our serene environment and hospitable people, but also to visit any of our historical sites and feast your eyes upon some beautiful gifts of nature. It is my belief that as you do so, You are already an honorary ambassador of Ogun State in your own right. Once again, on behalf of the Ogun State government and the entire good people of our dear state, I warmly welcome you to Ogun State, and I commend all of those who in one way or the other have contributed to the successful hosting to this program. There are several of our partners that supported us. Please, again, when you look at our program, you will see them. Many of them are the back. They believe in our cause. They support us. We are indeed grateful. At the same time, I appreciate all our special guests, members of the diplomatic corps, and participants from across Nigeria, Africa, and indeed the world, for taking time out of your tight schedule to grace this occasion. Mo ki gbogbo wa o latori governor wa lati Bayelsa to je omo bibi Ogun State. Mama governor Bayelsa omo Ijebu Ode ni won o. Gbogbo awon ti ajo nse joba Ogun State. Iyawo mi ni o deputy governor ni o gbogbo won gbogbo wa ni mo ki o. Mo wa ki gbogbo awon baba wa kabiyesi mo ki gbogbo won enu mi o gbo pe o. Baba wa oni ni o, baba wa iku baba ye iya laafin ni o, baba wa lake ni o, baba wa olu laro ni o, kabiyesi olowu ni ati gbogbo awon kabiyesi wa to wa nkale mo ki gbogbo wa o, mo ki asoju minister wa ati gbogbo awon eyan jankan jankan to wa nbi mo ki baba wa professor Soyinka ton ti ba wa soro mo ki baba wa Ebenezer Obi ni pataki mo wa ki gbogbo awon to wa darapo mo wa awon ti o je pe lati lu Africa na ti wa ton ti en se Nigeria yi gbogbo wa ta wa lati Nigeria mo ki wa o wi pe e ka abo si Ogun State e ka abo si Abeokuta sere le ta nse leni a fi n gbe asa wa larugere na ti gboro lenu awon baba wa lotun losun ta ba se ba odo to ba gbagbe orisun e awon baba wa ni nse lo ma gbe ohun lo fi je pe isedale wa gbogbo bon se bi wa a gbodo gbagbe e awa adulawo oluwa se nkan to po fun wa eyin na e wo to ba je lu lagbe e ti mo bon se n filu se won fi n soro won fi n ko wa won fi n da wa leko ki fonu to de fonu tawon baba wa n lo ilu ni o eyin omo tawon kabiyesi ba fe gbalejo nla bo ba se ti lu won ti mo ru alejo to je oluwa tu baba wa se o mo ki gbogbo awon to darapo mo wa fun gbogbo eto ta se yi se wa ri bi ta ba de bayi mo ki gbogbo awon oniwe iroyin ni o gbogbo awa to je ba se nse ta ba tin se nkan bayi nkan re bayi le ma darapo mo wa oluwa tun tin na se o gbogbo eyin te de wa bi alafia on le ma fi dele o. To all of you, we pray that God will give you journey mercies. You still be here with us tomorrow, day after, and when you depart, God will be with you. Please let me announce now that we are going to, this will be calendared. We have written to the Federal Ministry of Information, Culture and Tourism to let them know that every 28th to 22nd, 28th, 21st, 22nd of April, we will be having African Drum Festival. If you notice, last year, it was from 19th to the 22nd, but we realized that 3 days will be more than enough, and that is why we've reduced it to 3 days. Indeed, we are going to bring so many innovations to it. People will come with their artifacts and everything so that people can share ideas, share knowledge on our culture, and that is what we will continue to sustain. So it gives me a great pleasure and sense of duty and fulfillment that I declare open this African Drum Festival to the glory of God and continue cultural growth and development of the African continent, as I wish you all a fun-filled celebration. But finally, before going to my seat, we are all here. You know what we will do. We have our drums here, but the drums that we are going to, that I'm going to use to now declare this open, I will now go unveil the drum and now confirm that this African Drum Festival has come to stay in Ogun State, has come to stay in Nigeria, and that year in, year out, people will gather, people will come here from all over the world, not just the African continent alone, not just Nigeria alone, not just Ogun State alone. It is going to be truly what we call it, African Drum Festival. So, to the glory of God, and for deepening our culture, the African culture, the Nigerian culture, I'm going to declare this 2017 African Drum Festival open by beating this drum. What we did last year, we did 17. Now we are doing 18. So I'm going to declare this African Drum Festival, the African Drum Festival, open. So I'm going to just beat the drums now so that at least we can all hear.